Yeah, I'm just looking at the hair. Yes, right there. You know, quite often, instantly refresh your hair. America's number one dry shampoo brand.
Yes.
Batiste. You know, if it had a U in it, yes. It'd be the chief of the Washington State Patrol. You know, I seen your Washington State Patrol drive by me.
Yeah.
And for some reason, they refused to enforce the laws of the state of Washington. Could you get me that part in your hair? See, I spent all day trying to upload 27 videos.
Yes.
And for some reason, somebody keeps obstructing them.
Yes.
As if it wasn't going to make a difference. Now, when I document lawsuits, I have a full expectation that I'm going to sue. So if you get me the big dog, that 6'6",
yes,
African American,
right now,
I'd like to know why the Washington State Patrol is driving by me without enforcing my civil rights. Well, there's an obligation on the part of state patrols.
Yes.
That at any time they do know that any Caucasian American,
yes,
is having their civil rights enforced, their African American, that they would enforce the civil rights of the residents of the state of Washington. Now, of the 27 videos, I seem to be missing one of them.
Ouch.
And for some reason,
yes,
I just don't feel like taking the time. Now, since it took me approximately 6 hours,
yes,
and I had to get enough money for a cup of coffee,
yeah,
I'd appreciate if this state would enforce the laws. So get me the state patrol. Thanks.